Solar energy is a very common topic in 2017, but I didn't know that these things are already up and selling on the internet. And you will also be surprised to know that as well, so stick to the video. According to me, the best thing about solar energy is that no one owns it and no one have to pay the bill of using it. Everyone can use it no matter how much they use it. So the point is, anyone can use it, that's the best thing about it. So let's start with it. The first one in the list is solar power toothbrush. If you are out somewhere with no electricity and availability of toothpaste, then this will be your friend. Ion 5 uses ions to break the plaque and tartar stuck beneath your teeth. Ew! Why always have to go into the detail of stuff? But yeah, you got it right. It's really helpful. Yeah. So number 2 is solar power grill. Imagine you are out with your family and you need to cook some grilled meat. GoSun have created a solar power cooker for you using evacuated glass tubes. This great insulation allowing you to solar cook and enjoy amazing food. We all have faced mobile charging problems and the power bank doesn't seem to resolve it. But this XG charger, you can charge your phone through the sunlight. Just stick to it, the window. It can be any window. It can be the window of your car or your office or any building or something like that. It will charge the phone for you. How good is that? Number 4 in the list is the solar power backpack. Now you have the whole package. You can charge your mobile anywhere. Also, you can keep random stuff in the bag as well. Like your book, your MacBook Air. Isn't that amazing? Okay, this one is for those who love to read 24 hours. When they are camping, this is a very handy device. Not only it's good for outdoor activities, but also it protects your eyes and it is also durable. Number 6 in the list is lantern. This solar power lantern, which is made by Ikexity. What a weird name. Compact and portable. Green energy camping lantern portable light. Lightweight and compact, which can light up to 8 hours. Now that is huge. Number 7 in the list is solar powered headphones. For those who love to listen music 24 hours. While they are walking, they are sleeping, they are doing any activity, they love to listen music. They can buy this Helios solar power headphone without worrying about recharging it. Power is drawn from natural light through the solar panel on the top face to recharge its internal battery. Moving on to number 8, solar power cooler. For those who likes to keep their beer always chilled, this is for you. A solar powered cooler that not only keeps your beverages cool for up to 18 hours at a time, it also can charge your devices. The second last item in the list is solar power tent. Now this solar power tent is just like your secondary home. You can charge mobile in it. This was specifically designed for festivals so that people can, when they go to festivals, big festivals which goes for a day or two, they can live inside this tent. There's a wireless control hub which powers mobile phone and other portable devices and also provides Wi-Fi. Additional features include an internal heating system which is called location technology, which allows camper to send text to trigger to glow function to see tent from a distance. Okay, so at night time when nothing is visible, so you can send some signals to other campers that you are here or you need something by just triggering a glow function inside the tent. That's interesting. Last but not the least, this is the best of all and indeed my favorite of all the 9 items. If you have rode a bicycle in your childhood, or if you still do, you may have faced trouble locking your BMX cycle. And it is worse when you go to buy groceries and you have parked it outside. But with this smart lock called Skylock, it connects to your smartphone easily via Bluetooth, can detect crashes, notify anyone in your network, send theft alerts, and lets you share access with others. It won't save you any money over a regular lock, but it could keep your bike safer, and that is definitely worth investing in. Okay, so these were the things that I wanted to share with you today. If you like this video, please like this video and subscribe my channel for more. Peace out.